What's up everyone? I'm back with another video for you, and in this one I'm going to be showing you some tips and tricks when you are navigating the web using accessibility strategies. These are for the parents out there who are trying to help their children, as well as teachers, educators, so forth. So first of all, I just found this random website on Time for Kids. To make the font bigger, you can do Control Plus on the PC or Command Plus, and that's the first tip for you to make it bigger or smaller depending on the website. It helps the kids to focus on the main points. The second thing would be turn on narrator or read for me on the Mac. So for children who have a difficult time reading articles like this, turn on narrator.
Narrator dialogue, paying attention.
If you hit OK, you'll see that it will read everything for you on the screen. If you have that on, basically any site that you go to, it will start reading it to you automatically. You can play around with the settings based on what your child's needs are. The third thing you can do is to turn on captions to support literacy. It's something you have to do manually for each and every video for now, but what this does, it reinforces early reading skills and incorporates it in a very engaging and functional way. And also studies just show that the students retain information better because it helps them to see and hear new words in context. What you can also do is click here in the three buttons down below, open transcript, and that way when it goes time to answer questions, they can do Control F for find, maybe type in segregation. And in the transcript itself, the word segregation will show up. You can also navigate it with these plus signs. That way, they can go back and find the details from the video rather than re-watching the entire video. Another thing that I do is to either fast forward or slow down the video. You can do this manually in the settings bar with the playback speed, either at any of these. If you are in a cinch for time, then you can download this video speed controller. That way I can control it directly with my keyboard. Here's normal.
When she disobeyed,
if I press D over and over, it speeds it up. If I press R, it reverts back to the normal speed.
People who supported Rosa.
And if I press S, it slows down the video.
Decided to stop riding buses and walk.
And you can control it that way. The last tip I have for you is office.com. I just copied and pasted the article from the Times for Kids. And basically with this one, you can go to View, Immersive Reader, and it will automatically open up like this. You can adjust, you can have it read to you, you can adjust the text size, spacing, colors, and more.
Electricity. Record low temperatures made it dangerous to be outdoors. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and...
So it reads it back to you. You can change the font here to whatever is most appropriate. You can change the font as well as the color. What I love about this as a bilingual therapist is they also have a translate here. So I usually translate articles for my children in Korean. And what this does is word for word, they will give you a translation in English. And for some, they will actually even show you the picture cue. 말했다, I said, or two people talking. Another thing I love about this is if you were to be studying nouns or verbs, basically the parts of speech that are important in syntactic structure. It will highlight all the nouns or verbs, etc., in certain colors. If you found this video helpful, make sure to check out my other two videos that I made here, and I want to hear from you if there's any other strategies that you use on a day-to-day basis that can help some other families out. Just make sure to jot them down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!